Well, I guess the video's done.
Sir, your secretary told me to I could meet you in here. You just bought my company, and
which one?
Goldman Sachs Incorporated Law Firm Science Division.
Oh, the smart kid. Yes.
So you bought the company, but you moved my division to the basement and also fired everyone except me. And you put 3 fish tanks down there and told me I had to take care of them, but...
No. Go on.
I think my expertise...
Go on.
It's something I've been working on.
Alright.
Follow me to my office.
The gray. I don't like how gray they are. They're very rough and unfriendly.
So you wanted to... You wanted to see me?
Yes, first of all, will this fall?
No. What will fall?
The table. How does it...
I'm a scientist. I deal
with sir.
The physical. The real.
I'm talking about real life cloning. And not the kind that turns you into Jeff Goldblum mixed with Spanish fly. I'm talking about cloning.
Chimeras. Now let me ask you this before you begin with your whole spiel. The gears turn. Everyone that comes to me, there's gears turning in their heads all the time, like these little machines. And that's how everyone I interact with thinks. They think they're a train. A little track.
Damn it. He's right. About this.
Are you a machine? Yes. Let me ask you this.
Yes, sir.
Could you clone me?
Yeah.
Could you clone me and make a girl clone of me? And she could be my girlfriend. And I could be your boyfriend. Could you do that? Could you do that for me?
Well, not exactly, because... We can only clone, it's just a clone, it's just a copy. It's not, we can't change it.
To a girl?
No.
Sorry, I don't think we'd be interested in the lottery.
But I have a clone of myself right now.
You have a clone of yourself? Is it a girl?
No.
Okay, then what did I just say? Look, maybe if you can make it into a website that clones text. Or like clones a document, and then you can take the clone of the document and put it in a different location. Maybe if you made a website that had a .com, maybe I'd invest then. You know
what? That's a thing.
What do you mean it's a thing?
You can, that's called copying and pasting.
That's just the same thing I said.
It's already in the computer.
Is it a website?
You don't even have to be online.
Pets.com. Pizza.com. Pringles.com. Pussy.com. Do I have to prove my point any further?
What do you mean? You can have 2 of yourself. Maybe in Star Wars.
Leave.
Okay.
So Ben wanted to have me or my bright ideas. I didn't need him. I didn't need anyone. Except myself. You might even say it was my Independence Day.
So I just have to test it on myself. Sorry.
You don't even know, bitches.
Okay, I'm on it. Whoa. Okay. Where do I put my feet? Okay, oh. Let it be known to the world that I gave an alternative. It didn't have to come to this. Penetration rapid fire.
the Sam's Club pizza, and my stomach, I'm so sick, and I'm never gonna eat there again. Luckily, I found this Costco membership card.
And so, the Clone Wars began!
Attention! My brothers! Almost said and sisters. Attention! Attention, my brothers! You have all been created for one purpose. You have to go to school for me! And you have to wash Dad's car for me! And you have to do my chores, and I will play video games all day! And you have to kill my arch rival, BPS TV! Can you smell what I'm cooking? That will last 3 minutes in the ring with me!
Yeah, boss, the disguise worked perfectly. But something big's going down.
That's right, down.
Downtown. Big going down, downtown. I'll keep you posted.
Yes.
So what do you have to say to the people about Ben? I don't think that if you went looking through all of history, all of the dictators, all of the cavemen, all of the people who were responsible for Postal 2, you'll find one evil, more despicable, and more stinky than Ben of bensponzyschemes.com. And if there's one thing that I need to tell you about him, he's a no-good desperado. Send him back to the And if there's one thing you look at, he's introduced crack into this, he's putting the kids on drugs.
This motherfucker's on TV, he's on TV, drugs. I want him dead now.
Say he's putting the kids on drugs one more time. He's putting the kids on drugs.
Didn't we kill that simpleton?
He's in the building? Is that freak Regis? No more.
Now he has clones, and he has clones that they kill, and they're fighting. How did he get clones? This doesn't make any sense. It's almost like each segment has been months apart. Oh, yes? What is it? Sir, we haven't killed Ben yet because, remember, you gave us all a bunch of LSD, and then you told us to go to 7-Eleven and get as many taquitos as we could fit in our shirt like this. And where are my tornadoes? Ice season taquitos. I also wanted the Monopoly scratcher, please. Oh, and that guy over there on the ground, he has a tree nut allergy. That's why he's not... I don't know what's happening. I think you gave him a Snickers bar. And you said, laugh it up, peanut boy. Well, I guess I'll have to take care of Ben.
Come in!
Oh goody, my 3 o'clock show! Your 3 o'clock?
Honey, my 3 o'clock's here. I'll be late to dinner.
Yeah! Tell the wife you're not gonna be home for dinner. Time to punch your card, bucko.
Please! You've taken everything from me. I should've taken your idea when I had the chance, I'm sorry! The cloning was good! What? Hey! Look, I found a downside. Sure, I like the fresh air, but what have I really got? Please don't hurt me, please! Look, please! Ah! Stop throwing, what are you doing?
A knuckle sandwich.
Don't! That's the $3,000 mink! Alright, two can play a dead game, pal! What are you doing? Wait, please.
Wait, I gotta get you in the shot.
What are you saying? Are you saying?
I'm saying the Super Show is sucks. Back? It sucks?
That sucks?
Now I'll show you the spinning back dragons that shoot out of me. Perfectly normal. Some people say
fart. Yeah!
My name is...
You're a karate expert, is that? Yeah. What's your name, son?
My name's Adidas.
It is? So you're a karate expert, right?
Yes, I'm a karate expert.
What do we have next? What do we have next?
Time's up, pal.
Wait, what did I do?
Sorry, can you save my spot? I gotta go to the bathroom. I knew I should have gone before, but can you save my spot?
Sounds like the ocean. Well, you know what they say. Life's a beach, and then Ben dies.